The electric meter in our home is a device that measures the amount of electrical energy consumed. The electrical energy consumed that is reflected in our bills is expressed in kilowatt hour. The watt hour meter is mainly a small single-phase induction motor that turns a rate proportional to the power used. We pay the electric company for the electrical energy we use. This electrical energy is converted into other forms of energy when it is used by different home appliances.